Smile on your face every single day.
By all accounts, Courtney and Tanner's wedding day was magical.
It was pretty perfect.
Every detail meticulously planned.
Every little detail, we did it pretty much by ourselves.
The only thing missing was Courtney's father, Denver police officer Donnie Young, who was shot and killed in the line of duty 14 years ago.
We, you know, tried to figure out little things that we could do to make sure that, you know, his memory was there.
Courtney's mother, Kelly, walked her down the aisle.
She is an angel.
With two of Donnie's closest friends and colleagues right behind them.
That was a really hard thing to think about, like walking down the aisle without him. Having Jeff and Chris behind me was, it just really solidified everything and made me feel like he was a part of it.
Then Kelly surprised her daughter. She secretly arranged for Donnie's fellow officers to take his place in the traditional father-daughter dance.
I was shocked. I think the look on my face in the video was like, oh no, because I just knew the tears were going to be flowing.
One by one, the officers took turns sharing a few moments with Courtney on the dance floor.
Pretty much just like how proud they were of me and how special my dad was to them and just like how excited they were for us.
As they turned their back to Courtney to return to our group, every single one of them was crying. And so at that moment, I was just so proud of all these guys and how far they've come in the last 14 years.
It's a pretty amazing thing to watch how they wrap around and come together and support Courtney and her family. And
Courtney may have gained a husband, but she also knows she has a whole family in blue supporting her every step of the way. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.
Now, Colorado.